Good evening, everybody. The much anticipated episode with Tamara is now available. However, due to subjects that were talked about, the full interview is on Rumble. If you look below this video, down in the description box, you will see a link to our Rumble page. Just hit the link and it will take you directly to the interview. Super easy, not complicated at all. Now, we do answer some of your questions in this interview, and I know that for the hearing impaired, some of the options on Rumble maybe aren't as good as YouTube. So the question about the mantras regarding the hearing impaired, I'll just sum it up here quickly for you in case you're not able to get it off of Rumble. Tamara said, then instead of using words, try humming and maybe even putting your hand up against your lips while you're in meditation and humming to feel the vibration of the hum. I hope that makes sense. If that does not make sense, please feel free to reach out to me. Also, if you would like to book a soul reading with Tamara, in order to do that, you have to go through the website. Now, like myself, Tamara gets slammed with emails. So trying to go through the email might not work because she might miss your email. This is not something that we intentionally do, but we get hundreds and hundreds of emails a day. So sometimes emails will slip through the cracks. So if you go to the website down below to book the reading, now, she is giving us a discounted price, all of us here at Esoteric Atlanta, discounted price. Now, once again, it's $90 off the original price. The price that you are going to see on the website is the Australian dollars. Australia and Canada both use dollars just like we do here in America. When your card is charged, however, you will see the price in US dollars, and the US dollar is stronger than the Australian dollar, so it will appear as a lesser price on your receipt. I hope that makes sense. Please understand, Tamara is Australian, so her business is run through Australia, therefore it's marked with Australian pricing. However, again, the bank, when you use your credit card or your debit card, the bank will use the exchange rate so that you will get what that value is in US dollars. As always, guys, thank you so much for all of your love and support. Once more, please follow the link down below to get to the full interview with Tamara. Now, we did answer a lot of questions. Some people's questions we were not able to get to, but I figured since some time had passed, some of the questions that were asked probably had already been answered anyway by your own observations of the world around you. Please hold the line and know that the best is yet to come. All right, guys, on to our interview with Tamara.